right? Shalom first, for most like give all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bashem, Yahweh Shai, Bashem, Chakodash. The Bonds, the Apostle Hill is a great millstone and peace salutations to you, Sasakim, pushing his word in sincerity, truth, and charity. We the brothers of GMS, great millstone. Lord willing, to edify and lesson. But I don't know, man, just, you know, we always get on two-thirds in Edomite man, which you women are included to. You know, you so-called Karens, I don't call you Karens. You just a bunch of goddamn devils with a vagina, man. You know, you goddamn Edomite women, man. In the kingdom of heaven, y'all gonna be out in the field too, man. And when Jake's ready to pop you, you gonna get popped, and that's it, man. Because you Edomite women, you're a bunch of goddamn devils as well, man. And, you know, you got judgment coming your way too. You don't get cursed out enough, man.
Right, exactly. Like the woman, the Edomite woman, she-devil that framed Emmett Till.
Yeah.
Hey, she wasn't brought to justice, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, her time is coming. All right, when the Lord comes and judges this place.
You know Emmett Till and get her personal.
Oh, absolutely. We're going to, Lord willing, he'll be on her plant. She'll be on his plantation.
I got a quick scripture. This is Habakkuk 2 and 4. Behold, his soul, which is lifted up, is not upright in him.
Yep.
But the just shall live by his faith. Main point is, behold, his soul, which is not lifted up, is not upright in him. And, of course, it's going to start off with the male. All right, because the male is going to be over the woman, but that trickles down, right?
Yeah.
You know, and this is talking about the Edomite male, but then, like I was saying, it trickles down to the Edomite woman. Their souls aren't upright. Yeah. All right, they're still devils too. All right, like the brothers were getting into.
Yeah.
You had the that Edomite woman, all right, falsely accused Emmett Till of whistling at her, trying to, you know, talk to her. And look what happened. Right, those Edomite males, you know, found him, beat him to, you know, bloody pulp, right, till he was dead. And she, you know, went with the story the whole time.
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm. And then too, you know, Jake, you know, like Jake live in maybe a Edomite nice neighborhood, you'll have a fuck Edomite woman follow him, man. And harass him, man.
Oh, yep. Right.
You got a lot of that going on right now, man.
Oh yeah.
You know? So they the goddamn devil too, man. And then, shit, you deal with these Edomite women, shit, everything go good, and they could do a complete 180 on you and say you raped them.
Yeah, a lot of these, let's say if you have a Jake in an interracial relationship, right? And they're, you know, with the Edomite woman. Now, it could even be the Edomite woman that they're with, or, you know, let's just say their parents. You know, I've heard many of stories where, like, I know the rapper Logic has said this, that the guy Andrew Tate and Tristan Tate, they were talking about how their Edomite basically family members, their, you know, grandparents, and in particular, since we're getting on to Edomite woman, you know, their grandmothers or their moms were racist.
Yeah.
To them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the mom used to call Logic a nigga.
Yeah. You know? And that, hey, look, hey, these Edomite women have just as much hate for you as the Edomite male. Okay? I'll say this, they may like you for what? Your sexual, you know, for sexual pleasure, you know?
That's it.
May get off on that, but they hate your spirit too, man.
Mm-hmm.
All right? Don't be fooled just because they, you know, they you know, maybe buy you something, give you a hug, you know, and invite you over to, you know, have sex with them. They don't be fooled by that. A lot of them still hate you, you know, hate your guts too, man.
That's it. You pose a... And the feeling supposed to be mutual, man. Yeah. That's you. That's calling you being your right fucking mind, man.
Right.
You know, these motherfuckers are the enemy, man.
Oh, absolutely, if I may.
Yeah.
Sirach, Ecclesiasticus, also known as Sirach 12 and 10, never trust thine enemy, for as iron rusteth, so is his wickedness.
Yeah, Edomite, that apply to Edomite woman, too. She's the enemy, man.
Absolutely.
And you, a lot of you goddamn niggas are following their ways, man. The nigga woman... Niggas being a bunch of degenerates, nigga woman being a bunch of sluts and whores. Where do they get that from? The Edomite man and woman, man.
Yeah.
You niggas, you pretty much, y'all the cool version of Esau Edom, man. That's all y'all, man.
Yeah.
That same, y'all acting like the damn Edomite man and woman, man.
Yeah, Edomite with salt.
Yeah.
That's all Jake is, you know, 2/3 of our people, they're Edomites with salt. Mm-hmm. You know?
Con, you go ahead, brother.
Oh, is there more? I got one right here. This is King Solomon speaking, okay? And you got to remember, King Solomon, he had how many women?
1,000.
1,000, okay?
Yeah.
He had, what was it, 700 wives, and, 300 concubines. Yep. So he dealt with not just the Jake women. He dealt with all sorts of heathens, too.
Yeah.
All right? And this is what he said about women. Okay? This is Ecclesiastes 7 and...
26. 20-something.
I'll start at 27. Yeah. It says here, "Behold, this have I found, saith the preacher, counting one by one, to find out the account, which yet my soul seeketh, but I found none, but I find not. One man among a thousand have I found."
So, it's some righteous man out there. Majority of my wicked, but it's few righteous. It's one righteous man out there. But go ahead.
Yep, and out of those men, okay, that are righteous, it's only Israelite men.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta add that too. It's only righteous men out there are actual Israelite men.
Yeah.
Out of them, only one out of a thousand are actually righteous.
Right. To make that clear, the only Israelite men, right?
Yeah, I had to make that point because you might have somebody be like, "Oh, look, hey, the heathens could get involved." No.
Right.
No.
Yeah, people are simple, so yeah.
All right. But it says here, and it says, "But a woman among all those have I not found."
So they all ain't right.
Yep.
Pretty much.
Yep. So, hey, since we're, you know, on that topic, you know, we're on the topic of these Edomite women. Look, they're not right too, man. Okay, they're not right.
They're the devil, man.
Exactly. They're still the damn devil. They're she-devils, man. You know, as we got, you know, on the
screen. That's so perfect, man. That, hey, Mosiah put the spirit on Elvin to make that movie for a reason. For this time right now.
Right.
Yep. And guess what? You had a fucking Edomite on the fucking cover of that goddamn movie.
That's right.
You a bunch of damn the Edomite woman is a piece of shit. Fuck them, man.
She's low level too, man. Hey, she's having dogs, you know.
Lick
her kitty, all right? Hey, she's falsely accusing you know, the Jake man, the Jake woman, okay? You know, abusing, you know, her power, so to speak. Yeah. These Edomite women are nasty too, man.
Oh yeah.
They're nasty too, bro.
Yeah, I had a story. This is back in high school. Cause I always went to school around Esau and stuff, and you know, we had the northern tribes living in the neighborhood, or a bunch of Edomites. And you had one dude tell me, like the neighbor, the Edomite neighbor, that had a daughter, 11 years old, sucking dick already, being a goddamn whore, man. So that showed you, it's just naturally in their goddamn spirit to be disgusting and filthy, man.
Yeah, I mean, think about it. The scriptures call what the Edomite the basis of men.
Yeah.
So what you know?
What's below them?
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Look at their women. You know.
Bunch of.
They're the basis of women. So they're gonna be doing low level shit too, man. You know. They're thieves. They're liars. So on and so forth. You know.
Yeah.
They're not good.
Yeah. They fucking devils. This you mentioned that falsely accusing Jake. Raping them and all that shit, which that was going on back in that had always been going on, man. Yeah. Since you've been brought over here.
Yeah,
man.
I mean, Salaki, real quick, during the time of slavery, man, you would have these Edomite women. When their man would go off on business, they would get the big bucks, all right. Have fun with them, and let's just say the Edomite male found out about this, right? Or let's say she got pregnant, she would say that Jake man raped her.
Mm-hmm.
But here's the fucked up part, right? A lot of the Jakes didn't even want to deal with the Edomite woman because they know if they got caught, then you know they would get this punishment, man. But then if they didn't do it, then she would still lie and say that she got raped by him.
Yeah.
And they show you that in that show Spartacus.
Mm.
You know, the warriors, you know what I'm saying? The gladiators.
Jake.
I remember the one lady, she was a redhead. She invited the other wives of those, you know, the heads in charge, you know, during that time. And they came and she brought forth a whole number of gladiators to fuck all these women, man. Like, look, these guys could go a long time, you know, you're going to love it. And then at the end of the show, she was pregnant by the winner, the gladiator that was winning the most, you know.
Yeah. So, you see, what's going on right now is a transition of power. The Edomite woman knows that the Edomite man is a loser. So that's why they trying to be with you, Jake's not. That's the only reason, man.
That's why they're nice to you.
Yeah, that's why they nice to you now, man. Because they see you. they see the Edomite man losing their power.
Right.
But when he's in Hida's power, she treating you like shit too.
Right.
So
now they're trying to seek to please the poor, you know?
Oh, yeah, that's a description.
Oh, Maverick, let me bring this out. Yeah, since y'all mentioned them falsely accusing Jacob of stuff, this Proverbs 19 and 9.
Go ahead.
Maverick, I started 5 and jumped to 9. Proverbs 19 and 5, it says, a false witness should not be unpunished. So you're going to pay for that.
Mm-hmm.
And lie, and he or she that speaketh lies shall not escape. So you're not going to escape from doing that wicked acts, man. Lord kept record of all that, and he's going to make sure you got them Edomite men and you Edomite fucking bitches pay for that, man.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Mm-hmm. Verse 9. It said, a false witness should not be unpunished, and he that speaketh lies shall perish.
There it is.
So you're going to get judged for that. All that wickedness, falsely accusing Jake of raping you and doing all this all them damn lies, man. You know, Lord going to pay you damn so-called white women. That's what you understand. Make it clear who I'm talking about. You so-called white women, the Edomite woman. Lord got judgment prepared for you fucking base cave bitches too, man. Mm-hmm. You go ahead, brother.
Got the scripture that the brother quoted. This is Job 20 and 11. His children shall seek to please the poor, and his hand shall restore their goods. Main point is, his children shall seek to please the poor. And that's why, you know, you'll have, you know, these Edomite men, women, and like I said, you know, right now, since we're getting on the, you know, the Edomite woman, you know, they try to get, you know, they try to be friendly with you, Jakes, okay? They try to be cool with you. They try to even have a relationship with you, you know? Because they're starting to see what? The downfall of their men's kingdom.
That's, you know, the only reason why she being not cool now, man. Acting. It's because that's what it is at the end of the day. It's all act, man.
Right, they're drawn to power. So you see the transition, you know, and they're jumping ship to get on that, you know, cock carousel and be in good favor with Jake.
Right, you can jump ships all day, but the Lord ain't forget about your wickedness. You still going to pay.
Right.
And now, you got to reply.
Well, the elect have the same mind as the Lord, so we know, you know, we see through all that bullshit. You know, they're definitely going
to
pay.
Yeah, and these Edomite women, man, they got a lot to pay for, man, because I was thinking about that.
Speak of an Edomite.
Yeah, right. Hell. But, that was weird as hell. You heard that shit?
Yeah.
But, what was that lady, Madame Duval, I think? What was that lady in, was it Louisiana? That was torturing them, Jakes?
Oh, yeah.
She was that slave owner?
Oh, I think.
They had
Oh, yeah, she'll break the bone.
Yeah, yeah. They showed, basically, in American Horror Story, they did a whole season on her, pretty much. What's her name? Is this the one?
Marie.
I don't know if that's the. Maybe that. Well, what's her name, Dad? What's that? How do you say that?
Delphine, whatever the hell.
Okay, Salakia, for mispronouncing that. But
yeah, she murdered slaves in her household. But point tortured,
being,
yeah.
But point being, though, this chick, man, right, this damn Edomite woman, she would just do the most gruesome things to Jake, man, like break their bones on purpose just to see how they would heal alone, you know, without having medical, you know, treatment. And then, you know, Jake's bones would be all deformed then, sticking out, you know what I'm saying? Like, and they show you this in American Horror Story, man. How she would, like, sew, basically, animal, like, you know, skin onto the Jake and all that stuff. She would sew their mouth shut, sew their eyes shut, man. She would do a lot of sick stuff, man.
You think the Lord didn't forget about none of that shit, man. As a matter of fact, that was it on that scripture you had.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is Ecclesiastes 3 and 15. It says, that which hath been is now, and that which is to be have already been. And the Most High required that which is past. So the Lord requires all them acts, man.
True.
Lord took record of all that. He's going to make sure you devils pay for all every last bit of wickedness you committed, man. Mm-hmm. All right. Lord didn't forget. So you see, these niggas can forget all day. But guess what? The Lord don't give a fuck. Because Lord's ways and thoughts are higher than some peon niggas' thoughts, man. All right? The Lord said you devil's going to pay for these wicked acts, man. That's all that matters. Who cares what nigga thinks, man? Niggas can forgive you damn devils all day, but the Lord said you're going to pay, man. And that's what's going to happen.
Mm-hmm.
All right? Whether you like it or not.
Even with this Edomite woman, right? I remember hearing some going back to that one that Edomite. Her name was Madame Delphine Lori, or Larae. She would, you know, Edomites real sick when even other Edomites are saying you're taking this shit too far, and she had to go, I think, flee to back to France, so she wouldn't get persecuted here in America, man. Mm. That's how disgusting she was, bro. The shit that she was doing was just out of this world, man. And like I said, go watch that American Horror Story season. All right? I think it's like season 3 or 4. Okay? Let me see which one it is. Damn it, which one is this?
Oh, they actually showed you.
Yeah, they showed in this. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, I'm trying to find it. It's a lot. What season it is.
Oh, yeah. What's her name? Kathy Chi one played
her. Kathy Bates. Yeah, Kathy Bates plays her. That's not giving me the... The third season.
Actress Kathy Bates starred in the third season. Coven.
There we go. Yeah. That's the one. Yep.
Of the television series American Horror Story. Yep.
So point being though is, man, just watch that. You know, you'll see. You know what she's done. You know, they give you a glimpse.
Right.
And of course, it's going to be actually worse. You know, the acts done in real life are actually
it's
worse.
It's going to be worse than what they show you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Way worse, man. You know, so you eat my women too, man. You're not getting away from this.
No.
Oh, just because you have, you know, a box doesn't mean nothing. You know what I'm saying? You're kitty.
Yeah,
all right, that's cool and all, right, man. But you know what? Hey, like how the elder said, you're going in the field, man.
Oh, yeah.
You're going to be working. You're going to be getting your butts, you know, beat. All right?
Yeah.
See?
You're going to go through the same, going to go deal with the same fate your Edomite man going to deal with, man. Fuck you bitches too, man. You know, now you have certain brothers who deal with the White Castle. That's cool. I already know certain brother. He just getting shit out of them. That's all. That's why he's doing it.
Yeah, he's using wisdom.
He's using wisdom, and he's just getting shit out of their ass, man. Exactly. But he understand they did the damn devil too. Don't get it twisted, man. All
right. Right. It's like the comedian. I forgot which comedian said about his, because he was a so-called black man, but he had a white Edomite wife. He said when the revolution starts, she dies first.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. So you can't fall in love. And that's what happened to Solomon, man. You know, as old age, them heathen women he's dealing with had him going off, man. That's why he had to pay for what he had to pay for when he came back to Yahushua. That was part of the reason why Yahushua went through what he went through, man. Because he's paying for his sins when you Solomon and Adam, man.
Right. Getting to being with the stripes of men.
Yeah. Because you read in Hebrews, he say he died first for his own sins and then the people, man.
Yeah. Because after death comes the judgment.
Yeah, that's it. Yep, that Hebrews, yep. That's in Hebrews as well, man. So the point being is, anybody have any other scriptures?
No.
Okay, con.
Find a scripture on judgment.
Okay, con. So. No, you good. Yeah, we getting off that. Hey, you put it back. Why you put it back to that sheet, though? So you can be reminded who this Edomite woman is a fucking devil too,
man. Let me get this one real quick.
Con, all right.
This is Micah chapter...
You're the devil. Edomite women are the devil too. You so-called white women are the fucking devil too, man. And judgment coming for your ass as well,
man. Micah 2 and 3. Therefore, thus saith the Lord Yahweh, behold, against this family do I devise an evil. And this family is going into you Edomites, okay? Behold, against this family do I devise an evil, from which ye shall not remove your necks, neither shall ye go heartily, for this time is evil. So, look, you're not going to run away from judgment, okay? Hey, starting with you, the Edomite men, but it trickles down to the women and to the children. Hey, you Edomite women aren't running away from the judgment that is written. You will be put into slavery. Hey, you're going to go into hardcore bondage. You're going to deal with, you know, the beatings, okay? You're going to deal with working sun up to sun down, okay? Yeah, because I'll say this too. Even when we ravish you in the kingdom, we're going to put a spirit on you where you're not going to like it, man, okay? Like that, how it happened to our women when they got ravished. They didn't like that shit, man.
No.
So guess what, man? Hey, we're gonna have the power to put the spirit on you for you not to like it.
That's it. And okay? After 1,000 years, along with your Edomite man, pursuant to Obadiah 1:18, you're gonna be to gather up and burn too. No more y'all asses either, man. Nope. Walking around here, man. Cause you an asshole, sore right along with 2/3, man. Mm-hmm. Tired looking at you, goddamn devils as well, man. Yeah, so, yeah, hope it's air fine, you know. Hey, man, you know, let your guard down. Just know that this bitch is a devil too, man. All right? The Edomite woman's a fucking devil too, man. And the Lord got judgment prepared for her ass as well, man. Like you said, like brother said, she not going to run away from judgment, man. Switch sides. When you see that your Edomite man is losing his power, man. And that's the spirit of Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai. Because scripts say in Job 14:5, bounds that he going to reach the bounds that he cannot pass. We're getting close to that time when the Lord, that set day that the Lord planned on taking this devil down. Right. We're coming close to that, man.
If I may add, there's the scripture that says that neither shall they weep either for their husbands, you know?
Yeah.
Alright.
At Job 27.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah, because like brother said, women just flock to power, man. Yeah, that's all it boiled down to, man.
You know, they want comfort. They want everything to be easy.
Yeah, well, guess what?
And they
what?
Like to be fuck good, you know?
Yeah. But guess what? That's not going to happen like that for them in the kingdom.
No, you're gonna have straight double of slavery, man. Double straights. Something we can't even imagine right now, but guess what? We're meditating terror right now. And it's gonna happen.
And Lord probably laughing. I thought, man, you're gonna be doing worse than him, man.
Oh,
you just,
absolutely.
You're just in his flesh right now.
Yeah. That's right. No, that's true.
Yeah, because we gonna have power to control the elements. And the human body's made up of elements. You see? So I can imagine. What are we gonna do? We probably gonna we gonna have him had a body stretch just about off a thought.
Yeah.
You know? Just of us thinking it.
Oh, bring their greatest fears upon them, because we'll be able to read their thoughts, you know, and hear them, you know?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna fuck them up, man.
Yeah.
In so many ways.
Yeah.
More ways than one.
Then the dude got the nerve to be surprised. Well, guess what? Scriptures say you reap what you sow, man. Yeah. You did all this wickedness, but when we come to everybody else, hey, you do the crime, you do the time, but it don't apply to you.
Right. Since thou did not hate blood, blood's gonna pursue thee, man.
Yeah. Just simple, man.
And you're not gonna escape.
That's simple.
We're gonna run away.
Yeah.
And, we're gonna get you, man.
Yeah, that's Amos 9. Right. You're gonna be hiding, and then whoever the elect is, they're gonna just pull you out, whatever hole you hiding in, and put them chains on your ass, man.
Right. There's gonna be a new Jingle Bell song, all right? You're gonna be the tune.
That's it, man. So, yeah, Lord willing, is edifying to the hopeful righteous elect. Mm-hmm. You know, yeah, enough of this Edomite woman. Hey, look, Lord got judgment prepared. Just because you're a woman, that don't mean the Lord. Hey, see, the Lord ain't like Esau Edom, man. He not a respect of persons like Esau Edom is. The Lord ain't like, oh, it's okay since you're a woman. Lord don't operate like that. Whoever do wickedness, the Lord is going to make them pay for it. He don't care what nationality, what gender you are, man.
Lord's not a respecter.
He not a respecter person. And that's in Romans 2:11. There is no respect of persons with the Most High.
Shit, our children did it. Our children, our women, our elderly, you know, ourselves, we went through slavery, man. How much more you guys who are insignificant?
Right, who the Lord ain't even dealing with.
Right.
Man.
Who are less than nothing.
Hey, his son had to pay. His own son had to pay for his sins. Like as Solomon and of course he ain't go off as Yahweh Shai, but when he was Solomon and Adam, that's what he's paying for, man.
Yeah.
So his own son had to go through it, man.
And it pleased him to bruise him, you know?
Yeah.
How much more you wicked ass people that touch the apple of the Lord's eye?
And you goddamn devils, man.
Right.
See, you've been doing your wicked so long, so you just cold think the Lord ain't gonna never do nothing to you, man.
Yeah,
but you in a trick bag, though.
Psalms 50, you thought that he was altogether one with thee,
mm-hmm.
you know? Lord's not with you, man. He's only allowing you to do these things right now. It's only a learning, it's a learning lesson for us. All right, we had to go through this wickedness to appreciate righteousness, man.
Mm-hmm.
All right, this is going to be a bad dream once we wake up into the kingdom.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah. And two, to build a case on you.
Yeah.
To have your wickedness pile up so you can get the most harshest judgment when it finally comes to your ass, man.
Right, and that's going to put fear on the other nations, man. All right, to see how this devil treated us, the judgment that's going to fall upon him, man.
Mm-hmm.
These other heathens are going to fall in line, and if they don't, that nation shall utterly perish.
Yep. So with that, give all praise, honor, and glory to Yahweh
Vashem, Yahweh Shai, Vashem,
Chakodash, double honor to the apostle. It was a great millstone, and peace and salutation to Sisakim, pushing his word, sincerity, truth, and charity, and hail you heathens, period. And this topic right here is on Edomite woman, so-called white woman. Fuck you too, man. You know, destruction is going to come upon you, man. That's right. Shalom.
Shalom.